Hi, this is Dedy Saraguri. We're going to do lesson number 22 from the engineering drawing folder, which is drawing number 22. So we're going to start with the front plane. We're going to make this part right here, and then we're going to change to the top plane. We're going to make this part. Front plane, start sketching on it. I'm going to start with the circle. Smart dimension the circle. Diameter is 20, and then I'm going to make a corner rectangle, dimension the rectangle, which is 40 by 50, and then position the center relative to the rectangle, which is 20, from here to here. 20. And then I'm going to go to my extrusion boss from the mid plane by 20. And then I'm going to go to the top plane, start sketching on it. Let's go to the top view. And then I'm going to draw a line from here to here, here, and then I'm going to make an arc. Then I'm going to make the midpoint of this and the midpoint of this to be coincident. Draw another circle here. Smart dimension the circle. Diameter of this is 20. Radius of the arc here is 20. And then the distance from here, hold on the shift key to here. Is 40. As you can see, I have this. I can extrude boss it going down by 10. And the last thing to do is to fillet the corners. First, this corner 10, and this corner. So this corner and this corner. Now here, okay. Let's go to isometric view. Go to mesh properties. And that should be it. Thank you.